You look surprised. Is it that I'm here, or that I'm alive?
When we heard you'd been shot, we'd assumed the worst.
There were reports you lost too much blood to have survived.
Obviously, you underestimated me. More obviously, you overestimated the man you sent to do the job. Well, let's say all is forgiven. Now you have a job for me.
There's been an incident. An unfortunate mistake.
Yes, I've seen, I've heard, I've read.
The boy is a problem to us.
What would you like me to do? Shoot him dead? Splatter his brains?
Dear God.
What's the matter? Does this sort of business offend you?
It's in your interest. As in ours.
You think you know my interest?
Can we count on you?
Yes.